We print custom apparel, so we've literally put everything you can imagine on a t-shirt for our customers. But sometimes you see what it says and you're like, oh, I don't want to wear that.